posted the grades for the summer repertory semester, and that idiot Dr. Peterson gave me a D.
Again?
Is he trying to make me stop acting? What gives him the right to judge me? He can't act his way out of a paper bag. I have taken direction this whole year from teachers whose passion and instinct is all long ago. Frustrated singers and actors that try to act through